Digital agriculture is a growing trend within agriculture where farmers, agribusinesses can use more data and technology to implement into production and increase the efficiencies of their farms as well as businesses. So I decided to look into digital agriculture because honestly, a topic that interests me. I hear a lot about it in academics and through my courses, and I really wanted to understand if this is something that we see growing in the industry. If we can look at the job market and see if digital agriculture is really something that is continuing to grow, that might be somewhere where students and people like me could invest themselves into. So within digital agriculture, I was able to look through some of the text analysis. I could pull the words from the actual descriptions and titles, and that way we can see kind of some of the skills and descriptions that are within jobs. Mainly, digital agriculture requires a lot more technical work. There's a lot more advanced, complex ideas that are going into play. And I think this kind of translates into higher salaries that you're finding with digital agriculture as well. Another thing we found was that within digital agriculture, compared to jobs that don't have any emphasis in digital agriculture, there's about a 6,500 difference in salary. So you can find all this information at the Purdue Ag Jobs Dashboard. The link will be below.